You've probably heard of SpaceX, the privately owned spacecraft company launching their own rockets and giving NASA a run for their money. You may also have heard of the new Tesla electric cars. So what do these two extraordinary cutting-edge technology companies have in common? Mr. Elon Musk, their owner and founder. But what you probably have not heard is that Elon Musk is issuing a dire warning against one technology that he says is, get this, summoning a demon we think we can control but we can't. The technology he is afraid we will develop is called artificial intelligence, a technology he says is potentially more dangerous than nuclear bombs. Can you imagine if we designed an entity with a mind of its own with a conscious, a being that would learn from its mistakes and one day after fully analyzing man's cruelty to many and potentially conclude that human beings were mistakes? This technology is believed to be just around the corner. But is there any turning back from that corner once the artificial intelligence genie is released from the bottle, so to speak?